okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go. I wonder how deep this mine goes.
That thing.
I think he's using those bugs to sniff us out. Be careful.
Shit, he found us.
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat!
Found us.
Quick, hide!
Hide before he comes.
Go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
sucker.
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
It's quiet out there. I'm not even gonna attempt to fight until I get a gun.
Two test subjects have escaped from their quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat. Two test subjects have escaped from their quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
Jake! You're still alive. If the Juavo can get through, so can I. Just need to see how they do it.
Don't worry.
Can get through, so can I. Just need to see how they do it. That was Jake.
Jake! Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know, don't care. There's no, I'm done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C-virus.
Oh, no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. They talked about him. A lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift. Took it for granted. Ended up turning himself into some kind of monster. You know, I thought dear old dad was just a deadbeat who skipped out on us. No, no, no. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now. What?
You can blame your father all you want, but at some point, you have to take responsibility for your own actions. I have to let my superiors know I'm okay. But first, we need a way to contact them. Yeah.
Gaina.
Tell you this, it took a lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
Yeah.
Think this might be a way out.
So, do you know where to go, or do you have to check with your boss first?
Yeah. We'll be operating blind without any instructions. I need to touch base. I can't read this. I think I need to fit something in there. Jake could probably read this. All we have to do now is find the rest of them.
What have you been doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. And it was just as shitty the second time.
Jeez. I'm sorry.
Open it! Do I tell you, hurry? Would you? Stop opening it! Do I tell you, hurry? Not landing the gun! Stop opening it! Do I tell you, hurry? Would you? Not landing the gun!
Yeah.
What is this?
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Hello.
It's all...
Let's go. These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
You kidding me?
Oh, crap! Run!
Jesus.
Come on, enough already!
Break your stupid statue!